confirmation tonight that the inmates of Arkham Asylum are on the rampage once again. And this reporter has to ask, is it really such a great idea to house all these supervillains together in one place? Hey, at least the mayor's plan to let them loose in some vast walled-off area in the heart of the city got put on hold. Now that would never have ended well.
All the prisoners are accounted for, except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
One more thing, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
One more thing, sir.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir.
Huh?
Pardon me, sir.
No! Sorry, but this area is for rioting inmates only. I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to die!
Back computer, remote tie-in.
Back computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
I've taken the liberty of activating the Bat Computer remote.